Hey, what's good, you two? It's your favorite boy, Spark Nero, back in it again. Please, if you're new to this channel, please like and subscribe. Let's get to 1k subscribers. You understand? Back to business, guys. I told you guys that I'm going to be trying my best to be dropping videos on a steady, like maybe just I'll try my best, you understand, and that's why I came to you today, you understand. But let's just go straight to the point, guys. He's your favorite boy, Spark Nero, bringing a new video to you guys. Yeah, bringing a new video to you guys, a reaction video, guys. And there's a new movie out called Love Hard. That's it. You understand, it just came out yesterday, so we're going to be reacting to it today. So buckle up your seatbelt, let's get this video popping today. Let's go.
Dating has never really been easy, but modern online dating, you're married, is even harder. But on a positive note, wow, I met someone.
Oh my god, he is okay. So cute. Really, there's only one con.
What?
You've never seen him.
I'm gonna fly to New York for the holidays, I'm gonna surprise Josh, and I'm gonna get my happy
okay.
ending. Josh, someone's here to see you. As of this moment, right now, my disaster dating days are over.
Well, is she kind of surprised that the nigga is a nerd?
This is a Christmas miracle.
Okay. Look, I can explain.
I don't understand. We talked. I made sure. The photo. It had my name on it.
I'm pretty good at Photoshop.
Please tell me.
See, guys, what me I'm trying to observe, I'm trying to observe how thick the lady is. So I just want to observe if she's thick enough, because I'm not sure.
You're telling me the guy exists and he's there? You should totally go for it.
I know tech.
They've not shown us.
I can help you get
if she's thick or not, you understand? They've just been showing us the leg.
You're gonna set me up with tech.
All you need to know about tech.
Yeah, the tech is
outdoorsy, adventurous.
You climb.
Me? Do I climb? I'll climb anything that
I'm not seeing anything. Okay.
Ever been bobsledding before?
I hope she finds the match.
Everything will be fine. Just trust me.
Just the guy who catfished me.
I set out to catfish you. It just kind of happened. I had my profile up on the app for a year, and one of the matches I got was my old English teacher. She's 70 now, and she has a pacemaker. Having sex with her would literally kill her. You look perfect. If I've learned anything, is that love doesn't have to be perfect. Wow. Has to be honest.
Do you met your other guy,
Jonas? Profile photos?
I was going for like a rugged look.
You literally look like an axe murderer. You know, I've been thinking about joining one of those dating sites. My friend Darlene joined one, and she has seen more ass than a church pew.
See, at first I'm going to talk about the title, you understand? The title, kind of in a way, it sounds like the Nigerian language, Love Hard, you understand? Because Nigerian now our tongue with that, more Love Hard, you understand? I'm not surprised that they could have said love is hard, or well. It could be that maybe Americans now want to join and be among the African countries, you know. May they come, because they teach them pidgin, you understand? Normal level. You understand? Since now they don't come now, say they don't carry Nigerian name now. They pull for American movie. Love hard. Be like say love don't hard. Mare. If they toast you, they are toasting you, be like, say. Now you don't find it. You don't find it. Now we go make you normal level. Conclusion, just advice. If you get and they're trying to like hit up on you and you are a performing guy, a day will come whereby you go expire. about they go like you, now you go define man they go. So we have come to the end of this video, guys. If you're new to this channel, like, subscribe, hit the fucking subscribe button there. Let's get to 1k. Come on, come on, what's up? Peace out.